than ever. Happens in this town, feeling low down. Not a lot to do around here. I thought that I would go right out of my mind until a friend told me the news. He said, you know that vacant lot right beside the gas station, will somebody buy it? And on the spot, they're gonna build a shop where we can go buy bolts and screws. Teeth or comb my hair, cause I'm so excited and I really don't care. I've been waiting since last June for this day to finally arrive. I'm so happy now just to be alive. For any minute now I'm gonna be inside. Well, I hope they open soon. Against the glass, you know I had to be first in line. Gonna get me a flashlight and a broom, on a pair of wires for every single room in my house. See those hacksaws very, very soon. One of them